like blending in with the leaves.
It is. It's hard to see.
Like there might be a vehicle on the back of that. I can't tell. And they stand in front of the bushes. I cannot see them. I didn't plug my front lights in. I put my old pit bulls on here. They're the mad beast, not the rock beast. They got like an all-terrain looking tread.
They're on it now.
Yeah. Oh. So they're not like obnoxiously big.
They look like the same size as the fin seekers, honestly.
But when you put them next to each other, it's a huge difference. Uh-oh. But I trimmed the fender just a tiny bit. Uh-oh.
I'm not even going there.
I'm gonna push him up. If I'd have brought the rock fire truck, it might have made this fake. Maybe. Oops, sorry. This SUV reversed, you know how they Just so you know, if it breaks, you're carrying it this time.
I know. I'll try not to break it. Not being too bad.
Oh, damn that reverse. Are you serious already?
Uh-oh. But you fixed that.
I did. That's the brand new set. And bearing.
That almost sounded like it was back though.
That would be a hard climb.
Yeah, that could be fun though. Landed it.
Landed.
Oh, you're
excuse
fine.
Us, sorry.
Did it break again?
Is it the front pocket?
I don't know. I'm gonna have to walk down and get the other truck. Yep, Jericho, go grab that. It's doing something. Well, you were flipping it like it was hotcakes. Trying to be here to post up to like in case it wants to roll. Got it?
Yep.
They're right there. I think they're kind of half waiting on us. We probably should catch up.
Wait for
wife says, "You should do this. I gotta do something with it." I'm gonna run it out and do it. I can't even make it halfway up in that rough little river. I could have just came and put this off. I would have been a lot better off. I didn't need my fucking... Oh, dude, I did. I'll be right back. I left my phone light on your truck.
Did you really? Mm-hmm. I left the phone light on your truck.
He ain't here. He left his phone on the truck.
What?
He left the phone on the truck. He had to run down and get it. I had to one up you.
Yeah, right?
I was gonna build a rock fire across of my element.
Jericho, did you take out another truck?
Oh yeah.
On purpose.
And he's not even here. He took it out and he's not even here.
I mean, I did give him a warning.
you brought it down there.
Jericho, your bumper's probably the right height.
No.
Water still on.
Yeah, my bumper's too high too.
Sorry, we tried. Did you lose a ratchet strap?
No, I lost the whole top piece.
Oh.
Hey, it's kind of good.
I tried to turn around the tree up top and then just come back down the same path and it caught right there.
He reversed all the way down.
Yeah. Trying to get free.
Yes. Stuck on the wheels. Look at that. Managed to lose a headlight.
We brought your truck back down for you.
Yeah.
Maybe with another truck, but.
But it still got back down here.
I accidentally tumbled into it. And my tire caught it and brought it down with me.
It's all coming apart anyways. It needs a bunch of shit done.
Hey, might be able to find my brother's axle shaft we lost up there like 2 months ago.
What, lose something?
Hey, he lost part of his strap to his...
The bed top liner. You got the file, didn't you, when you ordered that?
No.
Oh.
I'm going to call the guy. See if we're still
there. I was like, well, wait, what is that hay that's in?
It wouldn't take much to make
Oh, here he comes. Oh, yeah, he's coming back down, all the way back down.
No mercy.
Oh, yeah.
But the nice thing about that is it's got that front bar that gives and the plastic link, so it shouldn't break. It should just bend. It's not so cold. The truck made it, the body didn't.
I was thinking about putting magnet body magnets on there.
That's the setup.
I am not putting magnets on my body.
Well, I think they do that so you don't tear your body up. It's a little easier on it.
The only ones that I've seen halfway work decent is if you put the hinge on the back and just do the front.
Oh, really?
Well, that one's got body clips on the front and magnets on the back on the red cat.
But,
okay.
Yeah, I'm not, that one there came unglued, so yeah, I'm not too impressed with it myself.
Did it break?
No, they're running their little ones. One reason I brought this bag is where I shoved the wheels in the
freaking bag.
Trying to run that line.
Watch out, Zach.
landed it. As long as it's back on the wheels, it counts. Here's our bounce.
I love this trick. This trick. This thing truly, the best trick I've ever made.
Rock. The wind is just got
really burned out.
I don't know what's about it. It's a good body on it. Yeah, he took a picture with the body off of it. That's clearly one of those trucks. He wants like 300 some bucks for it. And I'm like, dude, you're about to see we're not getting it. I don't think he knows what it is.
Let's go, okay. All right. You got another drive shaft?
Yeah, I'm just going to throw it back in there.
The drive shaft's good, you just pop away?
Yeah, it came on too quick. Screw it back in the
How do you like that old one?
Well, it blew. It wore the bushing out and blew the front diff. Then I just replaced the front diff, but I think I just didn't have it shimmed enough because I got the hardened and they got a little different shoulder. So I bet. Yeah. Or just get another base camp and run the piss out of it.
Because I put a lot of stuff in this base camp. Grass and.
Yeah, but when you go out on stuff, normal stuff, like other than trying to climb up there and stuff.
Thinking about getting have Punky put me off that. I found that Mighty FC fucking hard body.
Oh yeah. I got a 2-day print going right now for Keith's cab.
Yeah.
That he wanted that cab over.
It's like I want to run this because it's somewhat fine, but it's impractical.
Right.
When it rolls. It.
Good buddy.
Huh? I'm like, do you want me to carry it?
Uh-oh, he's coming down all the way back. Oh, no, 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 he got it.
I can't see. No, I can't see again. There's no clue what's right there. Now I gotta go back down. I think my truck's coming out the other side. There it is.
Huh?
I don't know. I don't have the overdrive turned on, and I'm not running the servos in this. I don't know if it'll make it or not. I think my comp truck could make it all day, but...
Awesome competitions and you out like out west and stuff.
There's no way that I can call us that much like.
Right. Which is awesome for them. They keep their event going and they pay the rent, you know what I mean? I just don't want to be smashed in there.
I'll go in there once it gets cold.
Yeah.
Cold, cold. But like he said, like he used to race the oval down in Florida. He's like, you're paying $40 a day.
on the track, he's right there. And he said, do that all day.
Yeah.
He's like, what's the thing? And I started thinking, I'm like, he's got a good thing. The same way he's going to.
Yeah.
But, like, I drag my, race my real truck and I'm there all freaking weekend.
What happened to the Firebird at that back track, back half race? Or the Camaro. It's your Camaro, right? The green one?
Yeah, oh, the black one. Somehow, we haven't figured it out yet. It been a valve. But it didn't hit the piston or nothing like that.
Really?
We got to get that. Well, he runs the derby for Mike, so we've been doing derby calls and stuff. So. And he's got one more derby he's going to run next weekend somewhere. I don't know. Then after that, we're putting the Camaro back in the garage. And we got the motor apart on the Camaro. We just got to put it back together. But he, when he was in high school, hell, he drag raced all the time. He drag raced every weekend, hell, traveled and went to different places. And
I feel like that's what's going to happen when Jericho starts driving, because I have drag cars.
Yeah.
I got four Fox bodies.
Yeah, we do that. Race my S10. And, hell, we did the sand drag thing last night. They had an off-road thing in Brentford. And we went to that. That was pretty cool. Hell, we had it struck back in the woods. And I'm like, man, we're going to break this thing. We're doing that. And then he's like, there's like five trucks on it. Five gas trucks on it. He's like, I'm going to sign up.
How'd he do?
He got second.
Nice.
He got $25. He paid the top three places. There were six cars or six trucks. Got beat by an eco boost.
Oh.
He's like, I already knew I was beat when that eco boost pulled up beside me. Yeah, we gotta get his motor back together. Cause I have a friend that drag race.
Jericho, you might have to do a rescue mission.
It went down pretty far. How far did your winch go?
Oh, it gets pretty far.
No, it's like...
No.
They took a truck down the hill, Joe.
Huh?
The truck went
down. Truck down the hill.
I'll get it. Like,
Jericho,
like,
don't go
with it. It just kept rolling and rolling and rolling and rolling and rolling. So close to that.
Yeah, it'd be like a butt slide down that way and then cross over. Where's it at?
It sounded like it was rolling way farther than.
Well, he said he kept spinning those tires. As well.
Oh.
So this sounded like it would have been way.
Yeah, I kept spinning to see if I could stop. I didn't know how far it went.
This sounded like it would have been way.
Really?
Well, where's the body?
Right there.
Oh, I see the bottom of it now. You can go down over here and walk across.
Oh, really? Yeah. Well, too late now. He's done the hardest part, I think. Hey, Josh.
Yeah?
There was a lot easier way down, he just pointed out.
Where?
Right walk here. Across.
You're down now, so go ahead.
That'll be your way back up.
Right. I would definitely come back that way.
Tell if I was a little bit younger, I'd have been down here
yet. Hey, Josh, while you're down there, can you see what that other green thing is over there for me?
It's a Mountain Dew bottle.
I think it's a pop bottle.
Okay, everybody's eyes are way better now.
Yeah, that's a pop bottle. It's got water glasses, that's a pop bottle, looks like. A Mountain Dew bottle.
Yeah.
Without my glasses.
Let's see the prescription.
Without my glasses, it just looks like a blob of green.
Well, that's me too. I
have the same prescription because I can see what it is.
At first,
now.
I thought that was
Bobby. Jesus, cow. I can see Lancaster.
I thought you wanted mine, but it's on my eyeball.
Yeah, right? Everybody tells me, once you get contacts, I'm like, I can't stick anything in my eye.
It takes practice.
That was one of the things when he gave me glasses. He said, you have very sensitive eyes. I said, so contacts and optics? Nope, I just told you, you have very sensitive eyes. Oh, man.
Yeah, he's like, well, I can put, because I can't see, I can see close up, I can't see far away.
Yeah.
He's like, well, I can put bifocals in the glasses. And I'm like, no, right. I'll just take them off. Yeah. You know,
you can see,
exactly. Because like, so when I'm on my phone and stuff, like after, you know, I take them off, or like if I'm watching TV, I'm literally looking at my phone like this, and I look on my watch. TV. You know, nothing bifocals in my glasses.
Like the back of a sled, and I just walked it all the way down.
Oh, I landed on your truck, your Christmas truck.
Mm-hmm. Both the fronts. I thought the fronts were leaking. Yeah, they're leaking because the damn things are loose. The caps are loose on them. Okay, that'll do it.
Cut it that way. Cut it the other way. No, yeah, in reverse. It'll pop. It'll pop. Oh, you're caught. I'm not, there it is.
There it goes. You're running me over.
I'm watching
you. I'm like, what is hitting me in the legs?
I'm watching you driving my car. Wow, this is all the cows got to run with the people. This is good.
I think it was just that generation of red cat. I think red cat is better than their.
That landed.
Oh, it might be. I don't know where to go.
So you much
turn,
better.
Turn into it and let that front end hold.
So much better than turning the throttle down.
Come on.
A little more front end weight or overdrive it and hold that rock.
Well, I remember last time, Tom, we had to come up here.
Yeah, we like to roll over that little ledge.
We had to start on the ledge.
Yeah, we got up on that ledge right there, then
we had to like roll over that little ledge and then go down it.
Yeah.
On the little 24 scales running around, you're like, the heck is that? Dude, it's like, oh.
That's why I wasn't really good thing about this, because like I said, he actually...
Held it there.
And today it's not going to blow.
Oh.
Well, I know it.
Oh, no,
I know it could do it. We did the last time. We just got to go find it. Oh, Christian, no, buddy, she, this is the first time she's ever held ever in. Crown or the pillow, and she did it. Kyle, what's it feel like to be up here still running?
Yeah, I know. Yeah,
not,
I thought I hadn't broken yet.
Now these ones, I don't know on this stuff, because I don't know how to work.
That thing will run, once you get new bearings on and stuff, it'll run like those. Because you know Aiden had that thing in that little creek by his
house. Oh, yeah. And
Ryan's gonna go home and find out a way to put more weight in the front and lower it.
Hey, there we go.
I need to figure out where my thumb is.
Now you got it, nice.
I know if I did it, I did it. Blame me the rock bouncer.
It's bad.
Huh? Blame me the rock
bouncer. I do when I got it, I'm like, oh, whatever.
Yeah, Blaine's never been one to go slow.
Hello? It goes over there. Almighty putting in some work over here.
That little first bump on the lower to get up on that rock that you just went down, but once I got up on it, I did find it.
Which one? Right? This one?
Huh?
This?
No, that one up there that you went down.
Oh.
Better get pictures of it.
Before you tear it up?
Yeah, before it gets too bad.
So I went to the right and then walked it over. Yep, over there. Yep.
Yeah, I couldn't get up on that flat spot, but I did make it up the rock.
There you go, you got it. Now you can wiggle to the left. And just keep it slow. You got the overdrive on. Wiggle it to the right and see if the back end will catch. Tiny little blurp.
You never jump on it.
There it goes. Oh, I thought it had it. There it went. Plant the front. Yep, there it is.
I just noticed that.
Yeah, it's my trick card seat.
That's cool.
You get brass on the front too, don't you? Mm-hmm. You get brass on the front of that too, don't you?
Oh yeah. Just that quad hanging on the
back.
I knew when I was getting it out.
That might be it.
Of course, I did it and nobody was watching. Now it's
now
embarrassed.
An audience.
It's embarrassed. They don't want to go.
Usually once I slide over, like where you're at now, usually it'll go right up once you get past that lip one.
It's like almost like there, and it wants to go with it.
I just don't want it to fall.
There it goes. You just had to. You had to scare it that you was gonna touch it.
Big old fat thing.
I actually really like those bodies. I didn't think I would like those bodies. Like when I've seen them on the like people's trucks. Now that I've actually seen one,
with the mighty have seen. That. Or yours?
No, yours. Your body.
Yeah. Mighty have seen. You can't get them
now. Oh, really?
Unless somebody remakes it.
Look that, let me just back down there.
Well, I know what would happen if I went front ways.
Roll.
Yeah, I can actually add a channel to it to control the lights.
Oh, okay.
Turn them off if not.
Oh, that's cool.
Self lights, but
wow. Yeah. Wow. Good lord, those things are bright. Yeah, those the ones that I had, well, I literally, they broke. The one, I noticed one was out, so I turned them off. But, those were what came out of my element. I put them in there. They're not very bright. I was going to get the one that Vanquish had. It's like $56 for like six lights. I'm like, I'm not paying $56 for...
No, I don't think I do.
Six lights. I'm like, this is not worth it.
Should be able to just use two vent coat hangers. All right. Well, we're out here on the trail run for a little bit until we get going. You know it's 11:30, not 12:30, right? You know it's 11:30, not 12:30, right?
My wife freaked out this morning.
Because of time change?
She's like,
Okay.
What time is it?
Okay, cool.
7:30, why? What you doing?
We're just at a park in Lancaster.
Clock on the stove still says 8:30. I'm like, yeah, I didn't change them yesterday.
Okay.
Probably.
Cool.
Put my watch on, looked at it, I'm like...
Alrighty.
Yeah.
Time change, bonus.
Alright. Well, I think I got some pit ringers we can try. Alright. Bye.
We're back up in the middle, bro. Stay there.
Yeah, using as a bridge. I mean, you're not making it over that if you don't. I already tried. Blaine will make it. Blaine will get the archer. He don't care.
There you go, Blaine. Drive across the hood. Just drive across the hood. Undercut under that rock. Landed it.
My battery's going pretty good, man. Your battery's going pretty good.
Try going faster.
I can't shoot the track. You got it, Tom? There's an undercut that'll pinch your tire, so careful not to strip a gear. I kept.
Be careful, thanks for flipping that back over.
Right
on the other end of
it.
Yeah, I
agree.
What's that?
Oh, so thanks for flipping that back over.
Get over that blue ball with momentum.
Oh, yeah.
Is high rack to tie rack?
I'd be pulling a jock. For sure, I'd be walking right down the hill.
Yeah. Yeah, there's the woods. I'm about to air it out.
be nice to get both of the wheels up right on the edge and just...
Right, but that undercut gets you. Your body might help you there. There it is. If that back tire pops, you got it. Oh, it's just walked out.
Alright, well, if I could climb down that hill.
Stay higher left. It just won't hold, will it? Joe, I gotta get Jericho and we gotta get back. I got 86 bales of hay to load and then take my mom to unload.
You good?
Hmm?
You good?